Hi everybody, it's Keisha here. So it was a really wonderful Memorial Day weekend, lots of fun. I went to Provincetown, it was my birthday, so in celebration, I went away. I got to see some wonderful whales. I love whales. I've always wanted to go whale watching. It's just been something I've always wanted to do, so it was just fun to get that kind of crossed off my list. Although I'm probably gonna go again. And I had this whole plan. I was gonna do all these, like a nice vlog, get all this footage. And I went to a couple parties. I made it to a couple parties. But overall, I think I was pretty much drunk the entire time. I ate a lot of saltwater taffy. I absolutely love saltwater taffy. This is not even like I ate so much. I do hope everyone else had a wonderful Memorial Day weekend. So today, I'm doing my very first giveaway. That was a bad idea. It's been 6 months since I started my channel. 6 months went by so fast. And you know, it's still just a very small community that we have here. And that's totally okay. I wanted to say thank you to all of you who have subscribed and who are a part of this community. I wanted to just show my appreciation. I am only giving away one box because it's the first one, so I figure one and one. So one person is going to win this box full of goodies. And next time around, I'll probably do more than one box. Probably give away two or three. I absolutely love cosmetics. I love cosmetics. And I love getting them in the mail. It's like Christmas. So I'm passing on that love for getting cosmetics in the mail to you guys, to someone out there who's going to win. So first thing I'm giving away is Bath & Body Works full bottle, deluxe size, of their warm vanilla sugar lotion. It's a limited edition. I love vanilla. I wear vanilla all the time. It's just one of my favorite smells. I can't. I try to get away from it and I just can't. Like, I will go and smell something on the fly and be like, oh, it's amazing. What, there's vanilla in it. So vanilla for you. The other thing that's gonna be in there, it's the Tarte Lights, Camera, Lashes Mascara. It's a sample size. I love getting samples of things and trying out stuff. And so some things in the box are gonna be full size, some things are gonna be samples, but this is a sample. Next thing is the Saint Tropez. It's their one night only. It's like a bronzer for your skin. I love this so much. I have my own, so this is mine, and I got one for you guys. So this is really great for when you're going out, just one night of adding a little color, a little sun to your skin, so you look like you were in the sun all day. And just be careful when you put it on that you make sure it dries fully before you put your clothes on, because you don't want it to stain your clothing. And it doesn't. Once it's dry, it doesn't, but initially you just want to make sure that it's completely dry before putting it on. This brand is one of my favorite brands of all time. Coola skincare products for when you're in the sun. This is a body bar, and it's a nice thick bar, and I only opened it just so you guys can see. It's brand new. It's a grapefruit peppermint. It has shea butter in it, jojoba oil, vitamin E, and all this other stuff. I absolutely love it. This body bar, I like to use it in the winter, but this is actually made to be used in the summer, particularly when you've been out in the sun for too long. You have either sunburn, really, really dry skin from being out in the sun from overexposure. This is really healing and moist, and it just soothes the skin after you've had too much sun. I'm also including their sunscreen. This is organic and doesn't have oxybenzone in it, which is really toxic. Smells delicious. Honestly, the first sunscreen I've ever had that smells so good. It smells like fruity mango goodness. It's just awesome. So I'm including a little sample in there for you guys. None of this stuff is sponsored. I'm literally including it just because I actually really personally love it. I have never had anything sponsored on my channel thus far, and I just think it's awesome and I wanted to share. So next thing that's in the giveaway is Revlon's Brow Fantasy Pencil and Gel. It's 2-in-1. It's pencil on one side and gel mascara on the other. I love this stuff. I've been using it for a very long time, but it's really hard to find. Like, I have a hard time finding it in the stores. And this one is a dark brown. The color is dark brown. I like to use dark brown on my eyebrows because I feel like black can be harsh. So dark brown tends to give a little more of a natural look. Next thing that I'm gonna be giving away is it's called Nail Rock, and it's like designer nail wraps, and it has detailed instructions on the back. Is really fun, and it lasts about, I don't know, 10 days, something like that. And it is, you know, you cut them or file them so that they fit your nails perfectly, and they last for a really long time. They're a lot of fun. That's pretty much everything. And probably gonna throw like one surprise in there because I just love little surprises. And I love getting things in the mail and I don't know exactly what it is. So I'm including one thing in there that I'm not gonna talk about. It's just for fun, a little surprise. So in order to enter for the giveaway, you just gotta do two things. One is subscribe to the channel, to my channel, Niftykeisha, and join the community. And the only other thing is to say one thing that you find to be the most beautiful about you. I wanted to do it this way because I feel like it's really easy for all of us, everyone, to really be down on ourselves and to judge and be really critical of who we are and to never think certain aspects of who we are is good enough, or, you know, we live with insecurities every day. We all have insecurities. I sure as hell have my insecurities. We all do. And it's easy to kind of fall into that pattern of looking at the negative rather than seeing the positive. So I wanted to use this giveaway as a chance to have us all look at ourselves and look at the things that we find to be great about who we are. Not in an arrogant way at all, just you know, genuinely like, I think this is kind of cool. And to answer that question myself, what I appreciate the most about myself is my perseverance. And I say perseverance because I've just dealt with a lot of challenges in my life. No matter how bad things have gotten or how dark things had become, I've somehow found a way to make it out, you know, and make it out okay. I am very grateful for that. So that's mine. Tell me yours. Once again, just want to say thank you for being out there, you guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. And I will see you later. Bye. I don't want to overheat my hands, so...